See, nobody ever called me that before. All anyone ever called me was Jimmy or Jimbo or other stuff. My mom told me that I was named Jimmy after this old movie star she liked named Jimmy Dean. But, well, when anyone ever asked me, I always said that I was named Jim after Jim Morrison of the Doors. Because, you know, I had this great kind of life, like just traveling around and writing his songs and having women beg him to do it to them. Even to take his organ out on stage. That kind of life that I always thought I'd like to have. I was like, I was in one of those. Okay, you know those great movies where everyone's coming out of their graves with like half their faces missing and their eyes hanging out and their lips falling off? You know those? Like real slow like this. Like they're all walking like this and kind of grunting. For regular life people to eat their flesh and drink their blood and all. Because they're dead, and it's just what happens. That's what I felt like.